divide 98 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 98 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 9, here 2. A number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 fourths 8. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 nines 18. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.